Axlr8r Formula Racing, the FSA club of IIT Delhi, started as a small team in 2006 with designed, fabricated and manufactured formula-sized open-wheel race cars. And over the years, we have grown and developed towards electrifying the future of India. Concerned about the environmental problems and for the sustenance of environment, issues of carbon emissions and foreseeing the UN environmental program, we shifted to electric mobility since 2016 and have fabricated 3 electric single-seat open-wheel race cars.
So Formula Student Club of IIT Delhi, which is very popularly known as Axlr8r, is one of the oldest and most popular technical clubs at IIT Delhi. It has done extremely well during last 10-15 years and has won a number of awards, particularly at national and international level. And the team is very dedicated to working on the next electrical vehicle for this year. And what we have seen is particularly the students who have been associated with the club have done extremely well and are doing. Particularly the club such as this gives students an opportunity not only to learn through experiential learning and collaborative learning, it also makes them an industry ready professionals. And we have seen that many of the people who have been associated with the club actually taking up leadership positions in many spheres of life.
These competitions not only test our designing skills, but also check our time management, presentation, marketing and decision-making skills. We grabbed our second position in Formula Bar 2019, and at Formula Student Germany 2019, we were the first and only Indian electric team to clear all technical inspection approval of German racing standards, and the first and only Indian electric team to drive the car in German tracks.
So as you all know, IIT Delhi has multiple clubs, and I'm sure many of you would have participated in some of these clubs too. Axlr8r Formula Racing Club is one of the finest technical clubs now. It's already over 14 years old. And some of them have recently participated in a German Formula Racing car and cleared many technical grounds. And now they're looking forward to winning this competition in this field. A lot of progress has been made in this. I think with the teamwork and the hard work that they're putting almost thousands of hours in building these Formula Racing cars, I think there is a huge potential for what this club can achieve. As alumni of the institute, and I request you to talk to them and see what the requirements are and see if you can support them either technically or financially or in whatever way you think you would like to contribute. I strongly urge you to talk to the students who are working for this club. Thank you.
Here are the few electric teams from India pushing the boundaries of innovation every year and raising the power of e-mobility. Axlr8r Formula Racing works towards improving vocational skills as well as social business projects, and hence escalates towards making industry-ready engineers.
We at IIT Delhi have a center which looks after automotive research and tribology with a focus on electric vehicles. As India has decided to transform to electric vehicles by 2030, keeping the pollution into mind and worrying for the environment. Similarly, we have a student body working under the Formula Society of Automotive Engineering, also focusing towards moving the race car towards electric based on again the same principle of being concerned to the environment. This is a very good initiative by the institute, and it will help the country to grow many folds in the years to come. I wish them all the success. Thank you.
Many startups like Electorc and Vetmacon has been started and escalated by the alumni of the club. These promote the era of electrification of future India. We are more tech-oriented, bringing in new technologies each year, which is oriented towards sustainable environmental progress.
When we started Electorc, we thought, how will we be able to create a completely different form factor of vehicles, also known as the micro-mobility vehicles, that are light, compact, and at the same time, they have to be very robust and efficient than any other vehicle in the market. But then we realized that is exactly what we are doing as a part of Axlr8r Formula Racing in the past 5 years. The electric cars that we made were light, fast, advanced, and also robust at the same time. And the knowledge that we gained from AFR actually worked as a foundation stone to build our own company in automobiles. So thanks for that.
With the onset of TechnoCon, we were into technology for electric vehicles and thought to bring about a rapid electrification in powertrain. With vehicles, batteries, chargers and an entire ecosystem communicating with each other and of course communicating with us, making it fully autonomous. Being an Axlr8r Formula Racing, we had experience and knowledge of the entire vehicle powertrain, and with this advantage, we are now one of the best promising startups in the domain. While designing electric cars in Axlr8r Formula Racing, we developed ideas for our BMS, chargers, motor controllers with reliant systems, and the knowledge which we have absorbed while working here gave us immense support in going forward with these ideas in transforming the future of electric mobility.
Our team strives to witness an excellence in Formula student derived by the passion and enthusiasm depicted by the quality of engineering applications we apply on our technology. We heavily depend on the generosity of university and our sponsors to build a Formula style racing car each year. Our this year's goal is to build the quickest Indian electric vehicle ever, for which we have redesigned the whole powertrain system from scratch. The consequences of yearly build cycle is budget, and we are not able to pursue all the movements that we want to design because it will outstrip our current cost boundaries. We seek your support to help us realize our dream to race for the glory of India and raise the standard of electric vehicles in India.